Curator Reviews. Dominique Swartelet. Dominique is a special artist. She is interested in waste. Everything she finds on the street, on beaches. So she takes home all these plastic things that she finds on the street. And then back in her studio, she is combining all these plastic elements to a new sculpture, to a new way of expressing. And well, she had worked many years with these sculptures, but nowadays with Corona, she couldn't go out as much on the street as she wanted. So now back in her studio, there were lots of newspapers and there were also lots of found photos. And she used it to create collages. And so she assembles, the same as with this sculpture, she assembles with pieces of magazines, newspapers, these compositions. And she added paint to it and everything. But the working process is the same with this sculpture as with these collages. They are found objects and she creates something new out of it. And I think it really looks stunning. I hope you like this video. When you want to see more of these videos, please like, subscribe, leave comments, and I comment back. If you are in the neighborhood of Zaandam, the Netherlands, welcome, feel free to visit our gallery, but you can also look at our webshop on the website. Well, see you next time.